Many mainline economists will say that rebuilding after Hurricane Sandy will stimulate the economy. According to economist Robert Murphy, this is a specimen of the broken window fallacy, which ignores the fact that rebuilding after a catastrophe redirects capital away from actual productive pursuits. The net result, Murphy points out, is a loss in savings, destruction of capital, and no economic benefit.